What is up, everyone? IndieGamerRetro here, and welcome back to the House of Da Vinci 2. For the PC, I am starting Chapter 2. I've made my way to the Santa Maria delle Grazie at Milan. Looking for Da Vinci. I think I'm trying to get an apprenticeship or something with him. That freaking Lord Borgia, whatever the crap his name was, I don't fucking know. Something Italiano.
To tell the truth, I did not expect another to take on my challenge. But I'm pleased to see that in the end, another brave soul decided to try. Well, I was told that your name is Giacomo. So I bid you welcome.
Giacomo? Is that how it's pronounced? I was like, Giacomo. I don't fucking know. I'm not Italian.
You just entered the labyrinth, and your task is simple. You need to find your way to the other side. I, of course, put a few little obstacles in your path. But if you will be careful and diligent in your search, Giacomo, I'm sure you will prevail. That is all I will say for now. Well, I suppose I should wish you, like I wished all those before you, good luck, and more importantly, an open mind. If you prove to me that you are worthy to be my apprentice, I will meet you again on the other side of the labyrinth.
Alrighty. He sounded very British for someone being from Renaissance-era Italy. It's like, why is everybody British? I'm supposed to be in fucking Italy. This convent recently underwent a reconstruction with which I assisted greatly using several of my inventions. Thanks to this, the prior allowed me to use his beautiful garden as a venue for my trial. It consists of a number of items, tools, and supplies borrowed from the convent's stores and inventories. For each different task, I repurpose them into mechanisms and brain teasers. I want to make sure that you are observant, able to perceive the very essence of things, and know how to think logically. Get to the other side of the labyrinth, and I will gladly accept you into my service. Okay. I heard him do scribbling. Why was he scribbling? Okay, Santa Maria delle Grazie, Milan, 1495. In my head, the unpleasant encounter with the Duke played again and again during the whole journey to Milan, until I finally arrived at my destination, the convent of Santa Maria delle Grazie. I was surprised that the trial is to take place in the convent's garden, covered by the freshly fallen snow. I should have expected something like this. After all, it is said that Leonardo loves surprises. I was welcomed by the master himself, but I must confess my disappointment. I could not see him properly as he was talking from a balcony and seemed to be in a bad mood. Never mind, I will need to concentrate on the trial. I cannot fail. Alrighty. Okay. What is this? Something for a thing, which I don't have. That is another something that I don't have. Okay, that's going to be important for something. Square, triangle, star, and circle with a whatever. Okay. That opens. Okay, the thing grew around that, so I can't do stuff with it. Okay. For another something. I don't have anything to shove places. A prayer nut. They're called nuns, not prayer nuts. Star-shaped crank. Thank you. obvious spot is obvious. I mean, I don't know if they intended to make it that much paler than everything around. It's like, okay, yeah, you can kind of tell. Poke. And yank. Durr. That's got the symbols and the such, like, everywhere. Not that one. Cause I saw it had like another like darker ring around it. Okay, you go here. You go here and then you go here. Spheres on the abacus are arranged in a certain way. I'll make a sketch in the notebook. Part of a mechanism. Okay. Well, I don't think that goes here. Fairly certain. Nope. Okay. Oh, I even noticed a little calendar at the bottom. It said 1495, and now I'm in 1493. Oh, and there's that thing. Square, triangle, star, circle. Disc with Roman numerals. I think that was this thing that had the Roman numerales. Okay, so I'm thinking to use these to add up, like the two adjacent ones, add up to the corner, I'm thinking. Let me see if that... Yeah, I think that's what I have to do. Yeah. Doink. Medallion. Unfolded medallion. Yeah, that goes here. Yay, one of these. Huh. Kept thinking I might have had to go through it like a certain way. Like, go through all of them without, like, looping or something like that. Son of a bitch. Have to go through all of them and the stars? That was very roundabout. Cogwheel assembly. What is this now? Hitting the wrong button. Oh, it's a zodiac. Okay, that's damn it, scales. Libra, Pisces, Sagittarius, the goat's what? Or the ram's what? Aries, Gemini, Leo. That's what these symbols were. I was just here. I wasn't even really paying attention to this. Does it get... Okay, it does. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, but that's not a thing, so I guess that doesn't count. I think I only counted 6 anyway, so... So, ram, lion, scales, archer, twins, fish. Ram, lion, scales, archer, twins, fish. Okay. That goes here. go. So I just line up these shimbles. I got my wrist pops. And I think I just locked myself in. No? Yes, I just locked myself in, but I unlocked the other door. Okay. That's super. Okay, but they got these symbols here. Okay, so do I just do this order? So that star squares at an angle. This star squares at an angle. Square, circle, and the thing. Yes. Okay. But I'm not done in here. I want to check out that Boyd cage. Oh, excuse me. God. Yeesh. Okay. Here. Shit. Okay, you flip the fuck that way. Go this way. You go back this way. You go back this way. Then, yeah. God, fucking for stupid chicken and a tool with four protrusions. Oh, four protrusions right here. Yes. Ha ha. Side. Oh, and it broke whatever this was. Wheel with a handle. Wheel with a handle? Yes. Wheel with a handle. My mechanism with a handle. Okay, does that go here now? Yes. Hitting something. Something's preventing the gazebo from rotating. Yeah, it's a big fucking rock that's tied up down there. Gotta hand it to Da Vinci. He's going through all this trouble just to make sure he has an apprentice that can keep up with him. Metal ornamental dome. Button. Dome handle. Okay. I guess I'm too much of a weak shit to move that. Okay. Oh. Really? I was off by like ever so fucking much. Like, you freaking bastard. Seems that I will have a very capable assistant very soon. The mere fact that you are currently reading these lines is proof that you are more acute than a great many before you. Only several final tasks lay before you. Go ahead. You are close to your goal. Jesus Christ. All just to get a freaking apprentice? Lionhead. Grooved rod. One of these things. Okay, yeah. Make sure I just wasn't being derp. Ah, goddammit. I couldn't even imagine trying to play this on iPhone and Android. Special key. A winged nut. Maybe what was that? Winged nut? Yes, wing nut. Oh, and another special key. Okay. Shit. letters. Okay. I can't move the thing. Let's go see what's on the other side of that other door now. Yes. The handle. Handle? Yes, handle. Handles for what? Okay, it's for lowering that. Use that to move the thing. Oh, excuse me. Okay. She's been a log temporal architect. Oh, okay, I guess I'm done with everything in the past. Ooh, that's backwards. Dirt. That's not... Oh, okay. That's not what I was originally trying to do, but I guess that'll work. How the hell did he lock himself in there from the outside? What the crap?
Another interruption? I told you clearly that... Oh, is that you? I'm sorry. When I'm immersed in my work, I tend to forget the world around me. I thought that they sent me another letter from the abbot in which he will ask me for yet another time, when will the mural be ready? As if he had no idea that his constant questioning will not speed up the process at all. Ah, very interesting. I must confess, I am surprised. You see, many before you who failed my challenge assured me that it was impossible. Therefore, I must admit that you made a great impression on me. In any case, I am glad that it will be you who will enter my services. There is much work before us, and I believe that in you I am gaining a very capable ally. Let us tarry no longer and start working right away. What do you say, Giacomo?
Achievement unlocked, training day. Alrighty, I think that might be the end of chapter 2. Corte Vecchia, I don't know what that is. Milan, 1498. Okay, so 3 years later. I'll read that next time. Alrighty, so I'm going to go ahead and call it here, guys. When I come back, chapter 3. Corte Vecchia, that word right there on the screen in Italiano, which I don't know. So I'll just take care of that next time. So until then, this is Indie Gamer Retro on the House of Da Vinci 2. Later, guys.